My name is Vishal Kothari and I am a postdoctoral fellow in this lab. While growing up, I was a pretty active child, very academically oriented right from the beginning, I would say. I come from a very educated family. My father is an engineer and my mother is a science and a law graduate. However, I grew up in poverty. I've seen how poor people survive under extreme conditions of weather or no health insurance and things like that. When I was studying biotechnology back in India, one of the most interesting subjects I found was cancer. The reason being, it's one of the most complex diseases, and I was always asking questions to myself, can we make it simple? Basically, I'm concentrating on prostate cancer, how prostate cancer metastasizes to distant organs. The major focus of the lab is on breast cancer and prostate cancer progression and understanding the molecular mechanisms using which they tend to metastasize. It is a very diverse lab. We work hand in hand with a lot of MDs, a lot of MD PhDs, and a lot of technicians and postdoctoral fellows, which bring in their own expertise in their respective areas. My recent work focused on the personalized medicine as opposed to the generic medicine for cancer treatment. That being said, what I showed is that medicines based on an individual patient's genetic data is much more effective than the generic drugs which have been conventionally used in the cancer treatment since so long. Always been interested in medical research. I've seen people suffering from deadly diseases, and it has always been painful to me to see this. And I thought it would be great if I can contribute some to the society. In near future, I would like to definitely set up my own lab and carry out independent research work. So what inspires me to do the cancer research is when I see patients suffering from this deadly disease, it's not only the disease which kills them, it's also a trauma which they undergo. The moment a person comes to know he has a cancer, he or she is basically more traumatized than diseased. And when I saw this for the first few initial days of my career, I asked myself, can I do something to serve society? Can I design some therapies which can cure at least some forms of cancers, if not all, which is actually a pretty difficult task in itself. And that is the motivation with which I come to the lab every morning.